A lot of people have been using this word quantum mechanics, and when I ask them what it actually means, 90% of them don't really know what it actually means. So it's not really that big of a deal. Okay, so the most basic version I know of while doing all my research was known as Feynman's version. What quantum mechanics is exactly is it deals with the physical world of small particles, like atoms or electrons. The principles of quantum mechanics, they don't apply on everyday things like the big cars or people or any object, even a book. Anything that is visible to you, it does not apply to that, because all the classical equations of physics, they don't really explain what the behavior of these particles is, and it cannot be used for computing their behavior. So what quantum mechanics deals with basically is, assume that you are a particle and you are inside a box in one corner. So if you're a particle, you're gonna behave like a particle, and what particles do is they jump around from place to place, right? The probability of you being at some other place, like if you're a particle at this corner of the room, what is the probability that in the next whatever unit of time you want to consider, you're going to be here or here or here or here or anywhere else? The infinite number of probabilities that a particle can be anywhere at any time, like what is going to be the next position of this very particle, these particles, they exist in a haze of probability. They might be at point A, and the next moment they might be at point C, D, B, anywhere. So the journey from point A to point B, what is the probability that it's gonna land up at point B and not at C? Like, they have a certain chance of being at point A and point B and point C or so on. So this is what quantum mechanics deals with. The haze of probability in which all the small objects like atoms or electrons exist.